Hi, today we have Yelp at a new 52-week high, a new all-time high, and you knew that this was going to happen. So basically, the stock in within 1 week jumped $20 per share. So today I'm recommending also to reduce the size of the long position at this price, the $90, because when I recommended to buy this stock or to invest in Yelp, my target region, it was $88 to $95. So you have $90. Obviously, the stock can continue moving higher, but I will reduce the size of the long position nevertheless, because this constitutes let's say, the target range that I was looking for, the 88 to 95. So my friends, today we are publishing another case study, this time around in Yelp. You are looking at the chart, and on the chart you see the most important recommendations during the entire course of 2014. The most important one, it was recorded live, the Outlook Yelp stock 2014, which you can find in the video portal. Lesson, I repeat, recorded live, saying that you should sell this stock above $90, since my upside, it was in February, corresponded to $90 to $92 an hour, and we sold entirely the stock, long positions, reversing to the short side, but not only reversing to the short side, betting on the collapse. Also, according to my instructions in Twitter, when we sold the stock at $73 and then betting on the collapse all the way down to $30, case study that you find, including live trading calls on the website. So here we upgraded then Yelp to strong buy at $52 and a half, as well as in Twitter case at $30. The stock rallied all the way up to $83, and we downgraded the stock to neutral, and we recommended to close entirely then long positions, and since then, in a matter of 1 month, the stock collapsed at $20 per share. So congratulations, this has been the perfect instrument in 2014 on both sides of the market, on long side and on short side. So congratulations to everyone, since the instructions, they have been available here for months. For retail investors, that lesson was available, I believe, for $900. So during the course of 2014, you had the opportunity to make hundreds of thousands of dollars with just that lesson. You didn't need anything else. And if you wanted to know more and to invest and to trade in Yelp, you just had to subscribe to SMS Trade Alerts, where, for example, I repeat that in August we downgraded Yelp to at $83, and precisely at $83 corresponded to my upside in August, and since then the stock collapsed at $20. So huge profits in Yelp, both sides of the market, the perfect instrument. And again, I repeat that this has been recorded live in every single lesson that we published concerning this stock, which has been one of the most profitable here at StockMarketLive.tv. Thank you.